Listen to my story. This may be our last chance.
I won't let you down.
Thanks! Can you sign this?
No prob.
Please!
Alrighty.
Me too!
Take it easy. Of course.
Good luck tonight.
Nothing to worry about. Oh, if I score a goal, I'll do this. That will mean it was for you, okay? What seat?
East block in the front row. Fifth from the right.
Got it. Well, gotta go. Cheer for me.
Two, three.
Teach us how to blitz!
Hey, I got a game to play.
Then teach us after.
Maybe tonight,
You can't tonight.
I mean, tomorrow.
Promise?
Promise.
I was in a coffee shop running away from home when I heard the news. Our hero, Jekt, gone, vanished into thin air. My dad must have been his biggest fan. I knew how sad he'd be. Heck, we all were that day. Zanar, I says to myself, what are you thinking? I went running straight back home. We sat up talking about Jekt all night. My dad...
Make way, make way! Coming through, sorry. Hey, I'm gonna be late. Hey, let go of me.
begins.
What?
Don't cry.
Thank you.
What are you laughing at, old man? Aaron, let's get out of here.
We aren't expecting.
Huh? Give me a break, man.
I thought about a lot of things. Like where I was, what I got myself into. I started to feel lightheaded, and then sleepy. I think I had a dream. A dream of being alone. I wanted someone, anyone, beside me, so I didn't have to feel alone anymore.
Anybody there?
I had made it out of the frying pan and into the freezer. I thought I was gonna die in this place.
You came to say that?
It's been 10 years. I thought you'd be crying.
Who, me?
You cried.
Wait! Don't go out on me! Nah! Just hold on! I'll get more wood!
Come
my side? Cool!
Kid, inside you.
Hey, that hurts.
Sujek, right?
Whoa. Okay.
Penis.
Right. Whatever.
Do we hood kabeg?
I said I don't understand.
Akonala!
Fed! He said you can stay if you make yourself useful.
You understand me? All right, I'll work.
Oh, almost forgot. Some ancient ruins right beneath us. It's not active now, but there should still be some power left. We're gonna go down there and activate it. And then we should be able to salvage the big prize.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's get to work.
Roger.
Thank you.
Hirsch! Trabalhou para a negra. Huf, ruf tu, Tunkadim! Ué, Wichita!
Hey! Hey, I helped out, didn't I? Hungry. Whoa! Right on.
Fast. Hey!
Hello there. What is your name?
Riku.
Whoa! You really do understand. Why didn't you say so earlier?
I didn't get a chance to. Everyone thought we were a fiend.
We?
Oh, we means you.
Who are you guys anyway?
We're Albed. Can't you tell? Wait, you're not an Albed hater, are you?
I don't even know what an Albed is.
Where are you from?
Xanarkand. I'm a blitzball player. Star player of the Xanarkand Abes.
Did you hit your head or something?
You guys hit me?
Oh, right. Do you remember anything before that?
So I told her everything there was to tell about Xanarkand. About life there, Blitzball, and Sin's attack. And about how Aran and I were engulfed in this light. I just said things as they came to mind. But then I started to wonder. Did I say something funny?
You were near Sin. Don't worry, you'll be better in no time. They say your head gets funny when Sin is near. Maybe you just had some kind of dream?
You mean I'm sick?
Because of Sin's toxin, yeah.
You sure?
Yeah, there is no Xanarkand anymore. Sin destroyed it 1,000 years ago. So no one plays Blitzball there.
Huh? What do you mean, 1,000 years ago? But I saw Sin attack Xanarkand. You're saying that happened 1,000 years ago? No way!